What sort of things do you do on the internet?
I go on YouTube, sometimes Google, sometimes stuff like
that. I go on Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook. I use Instagram, Snapchat and Facebook.
Overall, most young people use social media such as YouTube, Twitter, Google, Snapchat, Instagram and much more. Now moving on to another subject on the situation. Using the internet is great for different reasons, but it's important to keep ourselves safe. Are your accounts private?
On Instagram and Facebook.
Facebook and Instagram. Snapchat's obviously private.
The figures may be quite alarming in that only 57% of people have their media accounts set to private, leaving 42% open to risk. Is your account on private? And are you keeping safe on the internet? Thank you. Now back to Katie.
The last 10 years have had a growth of people on social media, so if this continues, people need to carry on recognising the importance